couple more days and you're gonna be getting real money.
When I start to care, then I find there is no one there.
Fuck with everybody. Pay Cortez back everything I owe. Tell me peace, I appreciate all the meal, you know.
God damn, dog. This is cheap ass shit. This nigga's work.
Start rapping. Shit, DJ, nigga. Fuck a DJ. I'm DJ, motherfucker.
God damn. Motherfucker, dog.
It stay fresh anyway. You know what I'm saying?
A nigga always crazy. I like St. Elmo's fight class. Okay.
Got the best cleaning service in the city. Number one cleaning service. What's up? You alright?
Dude, where's my guy?
We get high, crazy blue, like St. Elmo's fire, love so sharp and fly.
That's your fucking priority. You constantly going through a nigga shit, dog. You been doing this shit since fucking high school, dog. You need fucking grow up.
That's me, Cortez. Cool young nigga just graduated from high school. And love some big bitches. Shit. That's how I get my motherfucking money.
Real shit.
That's my nigga Darius. DJ. This motherfucker got a job, but never go to the shit. The only reason nigga ain't got fired because his parents left it to him before they passed away. But they gave it to the nigga uncle because this nigga still ain't responsible enough to keep it.
Damn, B. God damn, man.
Bruh, what the fuck is this?
Don't even, let me get that. Don't even worry about that.
I'm just saying, the shit's still warm right now, man.
Feel it. I feel it, bruh. I had big peaches off last night. What you want me to say? Why you looking at me like that, man?
Bruh, that's fucked up.
My bitch got eating disorder, bruh, okay?
Yeah, nigga. Ordering this, ordering that.
You got fucking jokes, right?
What, she got a disorder, right, bruh? What?
Fuck all that, nigga. Let's get back to these motherfucking cigars you smoking up and shit, dog. What's up, D? Goddamn, bruh. Why you going through my shit, bruh?
Nigga, it's just a motherfucking cigar. You tripping.
Bruh, it's not just a cigar, all right? It's not just a cigar. I ain't shit like the motherfucking shit you smoke. That cheap ass shit for your little weed you got. But what I smoke, nigga, need quality, nigga. I need that shit to burn slow.
The guy don't even matter, bruh. It's about the dope you put inside of. You get an extra millisecond. Big Peaches didn't teach you about these guards. That was wrong with you.
Bruh. You got motherfucking jokes, right? You funny. You funny. You think niggas just do this shit for kicks?
What you mean, nigga?
Nigga, you don't even understand my history with cigars, alright? You don't even understand, dog. Let me check this out. Let me tell you about this shit. Let me tell you.
Tell me, bro.
Some years back, you know what I'm saying? When I was fucked up. I'm talking about this was before I met Big Peaches, nigga. Anyway, nigga, I was riding a motherfucking gas guzzler, dog. Nigga, I was stuck with a decision, nigga. I had just got like a half a grand for the 10 and shit. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get good dope, you know what I'm talking about? So I was faced with a decision, nigga. Put the whole 10 in the motherfucking tank and had no cigar. Or just put 9 in that bitch and get a cheap ass cigar.
My bad.
Let me get 901. The cheapest cigar you got, bro. So I got the cheap ass cigar and shit, nigga. Roll the shit up, nigga. Fired that hoe up, nigga. I'm talking about, it didn't even take a minute, dog. Two pulls, nigga. Guess where my motherfucking window?
Who is it?
How you finished with that Roach yet?
Roach, nigga.
But get the fuck away from my goddamn
niggas
window, bro.
Always say that.
Get the fuck away from me,
damn it. Just let me hit it 2 times. I just need to. That's all I need to. It looked like 2.
Get the fuck away from my window, like bro. Get the fuck away from my window.
Dude, for real. Yeah, man. Oh, Conan ass nigga. Man, I can't stand that nigga, dog.
Man, leave Roach alone, bro. He all right.
Yeah. All right, nigga. Whatever. Anyway, That's why I don't fuck with them cheap ass cigars, bruh. I spend good money on fucking good weed, dog. I like my shit to burn slow. Not none of that shit you fuck with. You can do that shit with your shit, with them dum-dums and bad times and shit. But me, nigga, I smoke good quality weed. I want my shit to burn slow so I can enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, let's go to the store and get one. Come on, nigga.
Put my shades on.
Shades?
Let's go, nigga.
Yeah, you fly. Dusty motherfucker.
Come on, Mary. You gonna have me late for my life over
here. Whatever, girl, I'm coming.
Okay. All right, goodness, so slow, girl. Goodness. You gonna have me late for my appointment. Now, you, Mary, you know I can't risk that. It's just.
Ah, shit. Keisha and Mary, two of the finest sisters in these apartments. I'm talking about bad, too. But only one of them you might want a wife, and that's Mary. And shit, her name Mary Jane just like the weed. That's kind of crazy. And she fits up to the name, too, because she's regular as hell. All nerdy type. You wouldn't even think she'd get high. But she loves some weed. Now, her sister Keisha, oh, man, I'm talking about the loudest motherfucker in the apartments. Expensive type bitch. You know what I'm talking about? She only fuck with the ballers and shit. I'm talking about high maintenance. And the bitch got a thing for me. Constantly give me her number and shit. I don't never call her ass. Oh, high maintenance ass. Think I'm probably selling dope and shit because the niggas stay rolling up the best and stay fly as fuck. But not knowing I'm pimping my big bitch. Shit. Ain't none of her business no way. And plus, I think the bitch kind of crazy. Whole thing she in fucking movies and shit. I don't know.
Cut. Zone. Director's cut. Ooh. Hey, Cortez.
Oh, Hey, Keisha.
Cortez, why you haven't called me? Because I done already gave you my number like four times.
Oh, well, see, it was in my last phone.
Right, right.
And?
In your last phone, right.
Yeah, and I lost that. Yeah.
You know, I got my phone right here. So, how about this time I get your number?
No.
So I can call you and you can have my number. How about that?
No. How about I get your number because my phone off.
Right, your phone.
And soon as I get it on, I call you, baby. Okay.
Cut.
Cut. Yeah, so you just give me your number. And as soon as this phone come back on, you be the first one I call.
Okay.
So what is it? Again?
So what are you guys getting into tonight?
Well, you know how we do. You know, roll up. Roll up a little something, you know, it's all good. That's that right to it.
You and I should link up. I keep my own stash. Maybe we can match up sometimes?
Yeah, that'd be cool, you know. You and your sister Keisha, y'all come through and we all roll up, you know, make this little family affair.
Wait, did this nigga just invite her sister to come over and smoke with her? What the fuck is he thinking? This nigga can't even see she been throwing pussy at him for the longest. God damn.
Oh, well, okay.
So yeah, y'all just come through. Y'all come through.
All right, cool. Well, we'll just get with y'all later then.
Yeah, right. We'll be at the especially crib, you know. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Right. Okay.
Bring your stash, man. I'll be cool.
Bye, y'all.
Okay. Right. Bye, Mary. Okay.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What? Shit. Nigga. Delete.
Shit.
See? That's that shit. What? I knew you was bullshit.
You be crazy anyway. Nigga, don't know about fuck with her. I'm saying, why you don't want to fuck with Keisha, though, bruh?
Because they don't want big peaches, nigga.
Big peaches over Keisha?
Oh, now hold on, D. Now that sounds like some hating shit. Wait a minute, hold on. You going too fucking far, nigga. Big
peaches
over Keisha? What the fuck that mean?
Why would you choose big peaches over Keisha? Why would you do that, bro?
Like, nigga, it's easy. Don't take no fucking rocket science, nigga.
Tell me.
This bitch got the hookup on food stamps.
Right.
Okay. Hot water cornbread.
Right. All right. Right.
Making biscuits from scratch.
Right.
Baked chicken, ironing shirt, and sucking my dick at the same damn time, nigga.
Same damn time.
You got a point. And plus, nobody want to fuck with Keisha no fucking way. I mean, I don't. The bitch high maintenance, expensive, and the bitch just loud. Yeah.
Loud. An expensive, high-quality grade of marijuana. Other street names are Kush, Keisha, Dro, and Strong.
Yeah, she loud as fuck.
But fuck that. Why you ain't trying to get over Mary, nigga?
I saw how she was looking at
Mary.
Yes, nigga, Mary.
Plain Jane, man. You know? And she just regular.
Regular. A low grade of marijuana. Other street names are Mary Jane, Bobby Brown, Reggie Miller, and Arizona.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's cool, though. You know, it ain't for everybody. You know?
Well, I don't know, B. Ain't about no looks, bro. It could be your wife, nigga. You fucking up.
Talking about
fucking
wives,
up.
Man.
Fucking up.
Big Peach is fucking your head up.
Nah, Big Peach is about this big-ass truck for her big-ass to get in to take our ass to a store that Joe broke ass can't afford. It's a golf course. Thought about that? Open the door, bro. That's it.
Dude, come on over here. Bring that camera over here, player. Like I was telling the bitch the other day, big dog.
That's 6'9". Little short motherfucker. Nigga ain't shit but like 4'1 or 4'2". Round here calling himself 6'9". The only reason he got these niggas shook up because he keep them big-ass niggas around him with all them guns and shit. Hate this nigga.
Sometimes you gotta make sacrifices in order to get the greatness. And time, that's the ultimate.
Hey, yo, 6! Fuck with me, baby.
What's up, player? Come holler at me.
You already know I need it.
Hold on, player. That big dog.
What's up with?
Come on, girl.
The fuck?
Dead player. I know I got that loud, man. What's up, player? You good?
Yeah, I need one of them 30 from you.
Catch you, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it in today, man. Yeah. Alright, yeah. I'll be there tomorrow. Alright, okay. Dude, you need to stop calling in to work, bro. You need to take your ass in and get some fucking money, bro.
Man, that's my shit. Don't worry about work. Hey, bro, they gonna see you live.
Ah, shit.
Fuck them, bro. They gonna get the ego.
Alright.
Five O's lean, I went on and got the chain, you know what I'm saying, to go with the watch. Hey! Hey! What up, Cortez? What up, D Junior?
Who the fuck you calling Junior? 69, boy.
What the fuck? Carry the fuck I wanna call you, nigga. Anyway, like I was saying, Cortez, D Junior, y'all niggas don't smoke no more. Know y'all going in to buy y'all a little cigar or something. Shit, come out here and shop with me when y'all come up out this store.
All right, bro, so look, fuck it. What they going for, man? What them grounds going for, bro?
Well, since it's you, and with it being 420 and all, you get the special holiday discount for the 35.
Nigga, what?
Oh, man, come on, 6. I can go around the corner and get that motherfucker for the 20, dog.
Say what, little nigga?
Oh. Okay.
35 straight.
I see you, big one. Okay.
35 straight.
I see how you do it.
It sound a little bit more like. Make sure y'all grab me a bag of Cheetos while y'all in there. Big bag too. No, that little bag ain't gonna fill me up.
6'9", nigga, dog.
Bro, I can't believe this little nigga tried to muscle up and buy this old priced ass weed, man.
Muscle up? No, nigga. He didn't try, he did.
See? It's like she stayed at the crib, smoked them guys I already had, bro.
Trill, man. Anyway, where your guys at, bro?
Hey, you want something to drink, bro?
Whatever, bro. You got them slow burning joints? Horsetails? Who the fuck smoked that?
You smoked that shit, actually.
One of these motherfuckers. Hey, D, what's a good number to pick?
1, 2, 3, 4, 20.
Dumbass, nigga, you would say that. High ass motherfucker. All right, man. Hope I get some money. And let me get one of them Just Busted papers, too. See who all in that motherfucker.
Now, I don't know if y'all got this shit in y'all city, but in Memphis, man, Just Busted a motherfucker. I mean, you could be speaking to a nigga one minute, and the next, you'll see his fucking picture on the front page of this shit. I mean, that's just how fast this shit is in the town, dog. I mean, it's crazy. And I always find myself picking one up and seeing somebody I know in this shit.
Hey. Damn. They already got 6'9"?
Hold on, man. Hold on, man. Damn. I got to be down. I'm still be 6'9". I'm not getting out this motherfucker, man.
respect.
They got his dumb ass. He's making it worse, talking bad to the police and shit.
Yeah, they gonna whoop the shit out of that little nigga now.
Ah, yeah.
Hey.
The fuck is this, D? Your drink.
D, this a fucking frappuccino, bruh.
What?
I don't drink a fucking frappuccino. Fuck, I look like Robin Thicke to you, nigga.
Man, you said grab anything, motherfucker. I grab anything.
Yeah, D, like a fucking Coke or a Sprite. Even a cheap ass Fago, bruh. Ooh, who the fuck drink this shit?
Big Peaches.
Fuck you, D.
What the fuck?
Bro, you have to throw my shit away.
Fuck you, D.
Weak ass. Big Peaches. Everybody ain't got a big fat motherfucker at the house buying this shit.
Tez, come on, bro. Check it out.
What? Oh, shit, nigga. It must be 6ix9ine stash.
Damn right. Where's police got his little ass, but they ain't get this, though.
Hell nah, nigga, and they ain't.
So what you saying? Snatch this shit and roll?
Damn right, nigga. You already know what to do with this.
420 party.
Hell yeah.
Do it.
Now I know we gonna pay for this shit later, but right now, it's about to go down. 6ix9ine gone. Found this nigga stash, it's 420. Man, we finna throw the biggest motherfucking party in the city. But it's just one problem. I still forgot the fucking cigars.